My name is Terrence Hill. My scientist is James Dewey Watson. He was born in Chicago, Illinois on April 6, 1928. He spent his childhood there attending Horse Race Man Grammar School and South Shore High School before earning a scholarship to the University of Chicago. And enrolled at age 15 in 1947, he received a Bachelor of Science degree in zoology and then went on to attend university in Bloomington, where he received his PhD in zoology in 1950. Through his graduate studies, Watson was influenced by the work of genetics H.G. Merle and T.M. Sanborn and microbiologist S. Irlura. His PhD thesis was a study of effect of hard X-rays on bacteria phage multiplication, and he became interested in the work of scientists working at University of Cambridge with photographic patterns made by X-rays.
My name is Gettysburg, and my scientist is J. Robert Oppenheimer. Was born on April 22, 1904, New York. The Manhattan Project was a U.S. Army experiment aimed at harmonizing atomic energy for military purposes in New York City to German Jewish immigrants after graduating from Harvard University. Oppenheimer sailed to England and enrolled at the University of Cambridge, where he began atomic research at the Candish Laboratory in 1925. A year later, he teamed with Max Born at Göttingen University, where he met a host of important physicists, including Niels Bohr. He received his doctorate at Göttingen while also developing what became known as prompts, contributed to quantum nuclear theory.
Hi, I'm DJ Jordan. My scientist is Subrahmanyan Chatterjee, born October 19, 1910 in Lahore, India. He was the third of 10 children in a well-educated family. His mother was a translator who taught all of her kids to read. His father was a deputy auditor general of the Northeastern Railways. The Nobel Prize winning physicist C.V. Raymond was his father's brother. Subrahmanyan discovered that the massive stars can collapse under their own gravity to reach enormous or even infinite densities. Dr. Chatterjee also won the Nobel Prize in 1983. Dr. Chatterjee's work did not add to the work of other scientists. Today we call the stars Dr. Chatterjee discovered neutron stars. Unfortunately, Subrahmanyan Chatterjee passed away on August 21st, 1995. This person inspired me to go after my dreams and work hard for what I want.